Hello, I'm Gabriel. Welcome to the Look Content Manager. In the next few minutes, I'll give you a step-by-step guide to quickly and easily get started with our service. Don't worry, everything's quite clear and intuitive. So now we're on the start page of the main section, where all your screens and screen groups will be displayed later. Let's start with a quick tour of the interface. On the left, you will find the main navigation menu for quick access to key CMS sections like content, playlists, schedules, apps, and layouts. In the bottom left corner, you can always ask a question or report an issue through our 24/7 online support chat, or visit our knowledge base to explore system features in detail. In the upper right corner, you can view your company settings and statistics, check or change the subscription plan, as well as configure access rights and notifications. Well, now let's get down to business. Digital signage always begins with a screen, so let's add your first one. To do this, choose a software player compatible with your device's operating system, or use the plug and play Look hardware media player. Make sure your device is connected to the internet. After installing and launching the Look app or connecting the Look player to your TV's HDMI input, a 6-digit initialization code will appear on your screen. Enter this code into the corresponding field of the model window that opens after clicking the Add Screen button. No player or screen at hand? No problem. You can always test Look's powerful capabilities using the Demo Screen feature available right here. That's it. Your screen has been added. It's time to send content to it. If you already have something to play, simply upload it in any supported format through the familiar model window. Well, if there is no content yet, here comes the fun part. Use hundreds of vibrant free templates tailored for various industries and easily customize them to suit your needs. Or even better, try our innovative AI-based content generation tool called Wizard. It will create unique content layouts in seconds and automatically display the result on your demo screen. But that's not all. You can also create dynamic content based on social media and news feeds, entertainment channels, or information services using a set of built-in Look apps from the corresponding section. Yes, it's that simple. Well, the final step before sending content to your screen is creating a playlist. Let's do this in the corresponding section. Now, add the necessary content items to your playlist, changing the sequence and the playback duration of each if needed. Once ready, click the Add to the Screen icon and choose your desired screen or group of screens. If you want to use just one playlist playing constantly, simply click Add Playlist in the model window that opens. But in case you want to combine multiple playlists, schedule specific times, or assign broadcasts to certain days of the week, you will need to create a schedule for your screen. Everything's quite straightforward and intuitive here. In just a few moments, your first content will be playing on your first screen in full screen format or in one of the screen areas simultaneously with other content items, which can be easily implemented using the impressive capabilities of our layout designer. Great job! And this is what we call Look Magic. Of course, this video covers only the basic functions of the system to help you get started quickly. If you'd like to learn more about Look features, feel free to visit our knowledge base or book a free personal demo. That's all for now. I hope you enjoy your Look experience. Good luck. Bye.